Wow, ayan. For question number 1, we have 12,932 survivors fighting in for question number 2. Madalas ginagamit ng bukas ng lock ng pinto. Minsan title ng theme song ng movie na Goyo. Is it a doorknob, be hairpin, or letter B, Susie? Ayan, personally, hindi ko pa napapanood yung movie na Goyo, but I'll add that sa watchlist ko, lalo na holiday bukas. So magpapahinga lang tayong lahat. Wala tayong trabaho, wala tayong iisipin. If you follow me, Shopee fan, feel free to comment down below dun sa ating live chat box. And please, huwag niyo pong i-comment ang sagot para naman masoldo niyo yung 100,000 Shopee coins. O, diba? Again, madalas kinagamit ang bukas ng lock ng pinto. Minsan, title ng theme song ng movie na Goyo. Is it a doorknob, be hairpin, or letter C, Susie? O, diba? Again, hindi ko alam yung sagot na to kasi hindi ko pa napapanood yung movie. Pero, nabalitaan ko, isa to sa mga favorite artists ko na kumanta. Pasok na ba ang sagot, Shopee fan? Hindi pa. Kaya guys, again, piliin nyo kung the options or the choices na lalabas sa inyong mobile screen. Ayan, pasok na. Ang tamang sagot ay letter C, Susie. This song talks about not giving up on yourself through the ups and downs of chasing your dreams. Isinulat ito actually ni Paolo at Miguel, the twins behind the full band Ben and Ben during a rough patch days nung kanilang collegiate life. Ayan, diba? I love Ben and Ben dahil dyan. Let's jump right into question number 3. Ito ang theme song ng latest movie ng Cargill. Kompletuhin ng title, maybe the black. Is it A, night, B, stars, or letter C, right? Diba? Shout out sa Ben and Ben fan like me. Actually, last week napanood ko sila sa Coke Studio Summer Concert. Pinanood ko, I got a free ticket. Thank you, Shopee. Pinanood namin siya. Sila lang actually na-anticipate ko throughout the night. And not to mention, I used to work with them for Shopee Summer, Shopee Live Jam last December. If you guys napanood yun sa Facebook, sa Instagram, we did a live session for that. Gines namin ang Ben and Ben, Itch Worms, and Jose Marichan. Of course, it's Christmas during that time. I got to meet them personally, and they're super nice. Dahil dyan, ang tamang sagot ay letter E, night. Tonight, another song from Ben and Ben became one of their songs that launched them to mainstream media after it became the theme song of Cargill's comeback movie, Excess Baggage. Ayan. Dahil dyan, huwag na natin itong patagalin pa. Let's jump right into question number 4. K-pop is life, Shopee fan. Kompletuhin ang title ng newest song ng Blackpink, Kill This Space. Is it Black? Sorry, is it A, fire, B, love, or let's see, switch? O, diba? Again, guys, lahat to love ko at favorite ko. Feeling ko yung Shopee questions ako din aside for me kasi I know K-pop pero hindi naman ako into K-pop until Blackpink happened on Shopee. As in, since then, sobrang na-hook na ako sa Blackpink. Pinanood ko few days ago yung Coachella performance nila and girl, it was amazing! If you haven't watched that, guys, go ahead on YouTube, just search Blackpink Coachella and guys, trust me, you'll love it. Dahil dyan, pasok na ang inyong sagot, Shopee fam. Of course, it's letter B, love. Kill This Love ang kanilang latest single from the world-renowned K-pop group, Blackpink, who recently was invited to perform at Coachella in Los Angeles, kung saan nag-perform sila ng kanilang Korean song sa kanilang American audience. And you know, audience like me, charot lang. Dahil dyan, let's jump right into, survivors natin. We have 4,685 fighting in for question number 5. Sa kanta na, sa title ng kanta ni Ariana Grande, meron siyang black rings. Is it A5, B6, or letter C7? Speaking of Ariana, nag-perform niya sa Coachella, which is amazing. Pinag-perform niya actually yung kanta ko, guys. Buti pa si Ariana, maraming rings ako, currently isa lang yung ring ko. So, pero this means nothing, Shopee fam. For fashion statement lang. Pero hopefully, iba na ibig sabihin nito few months from now. Charot lang yon, Shopee fam. Again, key in your answer. You guys have 10 seconds to key in the right answer or else Team Ligwa kayo tonight. Dahil dyan, pasok na ang inyong sagot. Ang tamang sagot ay letter C, 7. Yan. 7 rings by Ariana Grande. Okay? Last question na tayo. We now have 3,667 Shopee survivors. O, marami-rami pa. Pero to, feeling ko Ligwa questions to. Dahil dyan, ang question number 6 ay kahit maputi na ang buko, is a legendary OPM song, first sung by who? Again, kahit maputi na ang buhok ko, is a legendary OPM song, first sung by who? Is it A. Noel Tabangon, B. Moira de la Torre, or letter C. Sharon Cuneta? Ang hirap naman na ito. Pero alam kayo mga kata nila, actually, Noel Tabangon is Kanlungan. Love it nung elementary and high school days ko. Moira de la Torre, Tagpuan. Tagpuan, di ba? Tagpuan, yeah. And then Sharon Cuneta, Mr. DJ Kenknife. Oh, diba? So, tinuwing walang meaning. Of course, dapat alam niyo yan, Shopee fam, dahil legendary OPM artist ang mga options natin. Ako, marami na nakakuha. Dahil dyan, Shopee fam, ang tapos sagot ay letter C, Sharon Cuneta. Ayan. There we have it. Congratulations to our 1,435 survivors na mag-ahati-hati sa 100,000 Shopee coins! Ayan, as promised, ngayon naman makikita niyo na ating daily cashback voucher. That's the 5% coins cashback voucher. So for every 100 peso purchase, you get 5 coins instead of 1. So technically, that's 5% off on your total Shopee purchase. Tuloy-tuloy lang ang pag-share ng iyong Shopee Quiz experience on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter with the hashtag Shopee Quiz PH. You may also tag us at Shopee_PH or tag me at the Cheda when you post your Instagram story. Once again, this has been your favorite host. Yes, I am claiming it, Shopee fam. I am your favorite host. Thank you very much for joining me tonight, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for another episode of Shopee Quiz!